Here's a comparison of two boats. The first has been exposed to marine growth and the second docked in a sea pen. Marine growth affects the boat's ability to get up on the plane, chewing up fuel and diminishing performance.